As she comes off the end of the slipway, watch her dive down and recover. ...45,000 tons of steel down to the Clyde in 1 minute. And 2 years from now, she will make her maiden voyage. On time is the watchword of the Clyde.